Hello guys, if you like my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and hit this bell icon so that you can get notified for my videos. Here are some of my other channels. If you like, please do subscribe.
Hello everyone, you are most welcome again on my channel, and today we are going to talk about the Aesop Pope, and this is the second part of Aesop Pope. We'll be talking about two writers today, Sir Richard Steele and Joseph Addison. As we know, this Aes was about periodicals, or we can say the peculiar quality of the Aes was periodicals. Is Aes mein kafi sare periodicals likhe gaye aur publish kiye gaye, to prose ka kafi jyada hum keh sakte dominant raha is Aes mein. To chaliye baat karte hain Sir Richard Steele ke bare mein first is video mein. Drama The Constant Lover, unhone ek drama likha tha The Constant Lover, and unka agar hum periodical ki baat kare, The Tatler on April 12, 1709 it was started, all right, at that point ye April 12, 1709 mein start kiya gaya tha. It was inspired by Defoe's The Review. In previous video I told you about it. He paints as a social humorist the whole age of Queen Anne. The Tatler, dusra jo periodical tha, ये जो फर्स्ट पीरियडिकल था ये थ्री टाइम्स वीक में पब्लिश होता था, एंड ही रोट अंडर स्यूडोनिम मिस्टर बिकरस्टाफ. उन्होंने एक स्यूडोनिम अपना रखा था मिस्टर बिकरस्टाफ. ही बोरोड दिस नेम फ्रॉम स्विफ्ट एंड ही डिसकंटिन्यूड दिस पीरियडिकल्स ऑन January 2, 1711 एंड ही ज्वाइन एडिसन इन 1711 फॉर स्पेक्टेटर. एंड जो स्पेक्टेटर था वो डेली पब्लिश हुआ करता था. Now, here is one remark about both the writers. Addison and Steele were admirably suited as co-craftsmen, for each could give what the other lacked. Steele brought to his world a wide experience of life, generous sympathies and humor. Addison brought a wide experience of literature and a polished style. So, thank you for watching this video. Now, the second part, if you want to read about Joseph Addison, this was the second part of this video. Bye-bye. Take care. See you in next video.